Tell us something about Zehra. What kind of experience with her, and what do you think about her painting?
Her paintings are really, really beautiful. As you can see, she's an activist. She established a lot of things here in the UAE. Yes. And she's already communicating in Mauritius Islands. Her contribution in the art community is really amazing. I am one of the people who work with her a lot. And we all do great stuff together in Ramadan.
What do you think, artists are more sensitive than other human beings?
Well, they are sensitive, but in their own way. So they love to share what they do and what they feel with other people.
My name is Zehra. I'm coming from Mauritius, and today I'm exhibiting my blue world. Why my blue world? Because coming from the island, the blue always connect me from the sky and the ocean. So I was inspired by these two natural resources, and here comes the blue collection. And basically, I painted my blue mosque first. I was awarded the Artist of the Year 2016 last year. And from that blue mosque, this has inspired me to come up with this series. And I depict different places of the mosque in these shows.
And since how many years you are doing the same kind of paintings, how you think about it?
Well, I've been painting since my very young age, and for me, art is my life, so I cannot live without painting. And I think there is a long way to go. I've been exhibited in Europe, in Africa, and in the Middle East as well.
Okay, what kind of response is there? I'm sure the guests are very happy to see your paintings today.
Indeed, people are very happy. There is a lot of research, and the more you look at the painting, the more the painting is communicating with you. So every stroke, there is a communication in every stroke that I used.
What is the main message in your painting?
It's a message of peace, tranquility, happiness. And it's the Ramadan theme, so Ramadan is coming, so it's the message of love and sharing.
Yes, exactly. And how many years in UAE?
I'm 6 years now in the UAE.
Tell us something about UAE. Share your experience about UAE.
Well, I love this part of the world because this is where people grow and people build themselves. And for me, UAE have given me a lot of opportunity, which I cherished a lot.
Thank you so much, and Ramadan Kareem.
Ramadan Kareem to you too. Thank you.
What kind of message you got from these paintings?
Like she spoke earlier, she's picked up deep blue colors and she related that to God above, the Creator. And she spoke about the sea and the ocean, which inspired her to go into this theme of art collection. And I think she's done a wonderful job. And each painting has a message and has a lot of depth, kind of it speaks to you, so you stand at each one, you can see more every time you look at them. So I think it was a great evening and coming here and experiencing what she has done.
What do you think, artists are a better human being than other?
Well, it's a very subjective question. Artists are creative, and their mind is always working on creating something new, which is better than being on the destructive side, to be on the creative side. So I think, yes, in one way, you're right. They are better human beings.
And the exhibition's amazing. The art is beautiful.
I want to wish all over the UAE Muslims for Ramadan Kareem, and everybody staying in UAE. I want to have a very, very, very blessed kind of Ramadan Kareem.
I communicate with my work, and I paint the way I feel and the way I see things. So that's why, in abstract, you have the liberty, the freedom to explore things in a different way.
How much is the inspiration in these paintings from UAE?
Well, this collection I made here in the UAE because in every corner of the street you can see mosque, and that's why the mosque inspired me here in this part of the region.
Zehra, we can see the window of wisdom painting is here. What exactly?
Well, it's one of my favorite paintings, and why? Because I try to depict the different shapes and different variation of the windows. So also different size. It's a mixed media technique, so you can see the depth again in the window. I love painting window because window gives me the sense of opening, and it gives me like, you know, when you close your eyes, you open a window, it's like you're breathing fresh air. So this is the kind of
for the bread and butter. Yeah, they try to toast me. I'm married to the game, but the game don't love me. It'll leave me in a heartbeat. That's why I'm cold-blooded. When I say I love you, I mean it deeply. I can't see life without you living with me. And if you love someone, I know you feel me. When I say before they take you, they want to kill me. And when you're gone, I'ma hunt you like a Chris Webber time out. So till the sky comes crashing down, world falls apart, till death do its part, you my heart for sure.
Ramadan is a time where we reflect, we connect, and we share, we give, and also we are in a community. And today I'm very happy for this exhibition, My Blue World. We group people in a community, people from different cultures, different country, different ethnic group, different nationality. So this has enabled us to celebrate the coming Ramadan. So it's a happy note that we start the month of Ramadan. And I wish all my brothers and sisters Ramadan Kareem.
Hi everyone, I'm everyone from Pakistan. It's a great pleasure to meet you here. I'm here at Dubai, one of great artist events. Her exhibition was very inspiring. I love the blue color shade and all the mosque material and the paintings. 大家好，我是现在旅居在迪拜的一个中国人，然后很高兴今天能够参加到这个艺术家的活动。 So we love each other. As brothers and sisters, so we really treasure and cherish the friendly relation between the two countries. I wish you all the best, Ramadan Kareem, and please just stay healthy and happy. So this is my great wishes for everyone in Pakistan. Good luck. 所以在这里祝大家斋月快乐，然后每一天能够幸福平安。 也在这里送上我最真诚的祝福，谢谢。 Thank you very much.
رمضان كريم. نتمنى لشعب الإمارات والمسلمين جميعا وشعب باكستان الصحة والسلامة وينعاد عليكم هذا الشهر كل سنة مع أهلكم ونتمنى لكم الخير دائما.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. I wish you guys Ramadan Kareem. I do wish Ramadan Kareem to all Pakistan people. I wish Ramadan Kareem to all Pakistan people that are living in UAE. I want to also to thank the TV that, you know, covering the events for the Ramadan Kareem.
I'm saying I love Pakistan. I love Pakistani people and I wish them Ramadan Kareem. I say Pakistan's in the bad. I'm Palestinian. And as I said, my fiance is Pakistani.
Yeah.
And inshallah we're getting married soon, and I love her and I love Pakistani people too much.
I love you, I need you, habibi.
Love is in the chair, baby, be inside.